Okay, to input 10, we have to slide it over to the number 10 and then push down to the original position. Then to add 15, go to 15 and slide down. And it should give us the grand total in the little window. 25! For more fun, it's here at Toon Desk.